50-50. Seems to be the politics of the day, whether it's pro or anti-Brexit in the UK, pro or anti-independence in Scotland, pro or anti-United Ireland in Northern Ireland. There's just 50-50 all the way. So we've got to learn how to accommodate both, because one cannot override the other anymore.